The suspect's charge in a double murder in Isle of Wight County had her charges dismissed. Detectives charged Sharon Galvin with receiving stolen property and accessory to murder after the fact. Now, this was in connection to the deaths of 80-year-old Nancy Starnes and her son Kenneth in 2017. Galvin's half-brother Kareem Mitchell pleaded guilty and was sentenced to 2 life terms. Richard Holmes also pleaded guilty and will serve 24 years in prison.